two, three, four, five maidens have been bowled. Economy rates are all good, so he's careful batting by Sri Lanka, building their innings. Still trail by 44, wanting to get way past England, over to the spinner. In the air. This is where he's dangerous.
We see that shot so many times in one-day cricket. Looks as if Sanath Jayasuriya is just starting to feel comfortable out there with the conditions and the bowling. Yes, it was a half volley. Yes, it was there to hit, but then he hit it well.
50 partnership between Jayasuriya and Van Dort. They've batted together 11 times. This is the second 50 partnership. Nick, all dropped. Difficult catch. Michael. Ian Bell at slip. Thick outside edge goes high. Does he get a hand on this?
Well, it does go quick, but Ian Bell will be annoyed with himself there. We haven't seen a slip catch yet in this game. We've seen Kumar Sangakkara put one down at first slip. We've seen another go down. Ian Bell on this occasion. Might be a few of you at home thinking, where's Paul Collingwood? Ian Bell was at first slip during the first innings.
Four here. Steered away, backward of point. Wide third man. Ian Bell at first slip, I think he just gets a finger end on this. Three fours, but a chance to first slip. Do you put down, is it a chance? He's quite a small fielder, Ian Bell. He's at full stretch. Just gets a fingertip on this.
Finger just goes through the hands at the last minute. Chances.
Four more. He's on the charge, Jayasuriya. Four balls, four boundaries in this over.
Just showing how and why he's so dangerous in all forms of the game. Early sedate start, but he's just starting to get into his stride now. Danger signs for England.
He's got the taste. Brings the crowd alive. Jayasuriya moves on to 50, 51.
Another 50, 51 of just 62 balls. Acceleration by Sanath Jayasuriya. Sri Lanka may be behind on first innings, but they're getting ever closer to England's lead of 93, thanks mainly to Sanath Jayasuriya, the fifth four of this over. James Anderson's getting a pounding.
Change of line by Anderson, goes over the wicket. We've had five boundaries in this over. Hit that six. Classy play from Jayasuriya. He is dangerous. 73 without loss.